So the equation here for simple harmonic motion can be drawn using the sinusoidal curve. And the equation for the time period starts to give us some idea about the behavior of the particle. Now clearly we use the value pi, which as you know is 3.1415926445. And then that will be substituted into this equation to find out what the time period is, noticing that the... What's up? What? What is it? What? What? What?
You can never guess what's up.
What?
It's 3.1415926544!
The last thing I can't believe it! I can't believe it! What an idiot! What an idiot! I can't believe it! Unbelievable! I never made that mistake! Unreal!